Scroll down for motion blur. Ooh. Ooh. Alright. Who the hell?
High speed gameplay only.
Diddy Dong, thank you for the 30 months, dude. Massive. Massive resub. Thank you a lot. The resolution didn't apply? Sure enough, it didn't. Oh.
Horror Knight, does that mean it's finally face cam time?
Kaleidoscope, thank you for the 5 months, 4 month streak. No, but I want to. Dude, I wanna face cam so I can show you all my little chew toys. I'm just kidding. Please don't fucking clip that. Thank you. Alright, let's continue. Chapter 1, a tight squeeze. As an ex-employee of Playtime Co., you finally returned to the factory many years after everybody within disappeared. Blight Enjoy, thank you for the $12 donation. What the heck? I wasn't invited to the luncheon. It'll show up in that, in the, group chat. Oh, look at you, Chad. This looks just, when you guys smile, this is exactly what I imagined, this cute little face. I just found money in my pocket. Okay. New game. How much? Oh, not much. It's $1,000. I'm just kidding. It's $2.
You are about to see the most incredible doll ever invented. Her name is Poppy, and she is the first truly intelligent doll in the world. A little girl can talk to her. Poppy gives her answers. She is the first doll actually able to have with a child. Hard to believe? Just watch.
Poppy Playtime!
Poppy's as lovable as a real girl, and she talks like one, too.
Hi, my name is Poppy. I love you. Can you help me polish
what?
My shoes?
Why, of course, Poppy.
What?
Just like a real girl, Poppy.
Wait, what are you guys saying?
To look her best.
Perfect, thank you.
Her hair is sturdy and won't come out when you brush it, and smells just like a poppy flower. Is there anything else you'd like to say?
What? Did I miss something? How did you not hear that? No.
Girl, just like you.
What's the time?
Playtime!
You guys, clip it. I have no idea what you're talking about.
How all of the nation's favorite toys were created. Playtime Co. is now offering factory tours.
You tabbed out.
An entire hour in the most magical toy factory on earth. What are you waiting for? Come visit the factory. We can.
Play clip it. Please. I had to tab out and change something on my second monitor. I had to move a window. No, wait. Did I accidentally make something fucked up? Everyone thinks the staff disappeared 10 years ago. We're still here. Find the flower. Okay, I gotta turn this thing up. I just looked over and saw Chad being like, what the fuck? Okay, let me hear this.
A little girl can talk to her. Poppy gives her answers. She is the first doll actually able to have with a child.
No, dude. No, dude, no. Unbelievable. Unbelievable, dude. How did you guys catch that? I didn't even, like, notice.
Call the fucking cops.
What a terrible clip, dude. What a terrible clip. How did that happen? I just tabbed out to change my volume on my other window at the wrong time. Oh my god. What the hell was that? Do you hear like something like moving? Oh man, I don't think I like this game already. Oh, I'm fine. I'm on edge. Thank you, Screech, for the 30 months, dude. And thank you, Prowler, for the 100 bits. Thank you, guys. Alright, VHS. Wait a minute. There's an Easter egg inside the computer. Oh, what a terrible clip. Oh, no. What a terrible clip. Can I prop jump? Can you pick up boxes? Chat, why? Why are like toy factories kind of fucking freaky? I'm really good at these kind of things, chat. I'm really good at these type of things. You gotta think like the dev is thinking, okay? What's the dev thinking? The dev's thinking, I've gotta make it in a way where they won't guess it, okay? And so what would I do to make it to where they wouldn't guess? I put one here, and one, there's always gonna be one touching because that's just, like that's a good looking pattern. There, and I'm just gonna play the game. I think I put that in upside down.
Hi, my name is Late Pierre, and I'm the head of innovation Labia? Here at what did the he say? Playtime Co. Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing.
Oh.
Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespasser, just to make you aware, while we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent child care, we also pride ourselves on our security. For example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, will turn on the factory's emergency alarms and directly contact the authorities.
Thank you, Purple Mist, for the 15 months, dude.
That's one of the more tame aspects.
Everyone say goodnight to Purple Mist.
No spoilers. So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it.
Okay. Do your worst. Look, I'll pretend to be a statue. Eat healthy, like Braun. Please. I hear feet or something in here. Oh, it's a train. Chat, I swear to God, if I... Listen, I don't want to get too TMI with this. But let's just say I'm nursing a fart. And if I get too scared, this puppy might slip out. Everything you say is TMI. Okay, well... Listen, there's some things that are just a natural part of life, dude, and I feel like if I get too scared, immediately TM, what is this? Why does this toy have blood in it? Can you tell me that? Who was that? Salty Bubble, thank you for the first time, Prime, dude. Thank you, Salty Bubble. Oh, the toy busting out! What is his name? Boogie Bot? That kind of scared me for some reason.
If you fart, you may set off your chair, Charbo. Stop. Blow your bowlay out, Beppe hands.
Thank you for the 100 bits. Already stuck. I'm not stuck. Am I? What did I come in here for? See, I told you, chat, this is gonna last longer than a damn hour. Wait, oh, it's a... Oh, look at the floor colors, chat. Blue, yellow, red. Blue, yellow, red. It's blue, yellow, red.
W. Charborg, I just want to say thank you for not having any horrible streamer scandals. Thank you for being a disgusting but wholesome goblin streamer.
I'm not disgusting!
Don't break my heart, nerd.
I'm not disgusting. Thank you for the 100 bits, Prowler. Hey, you can't have scandals if you just fucking don't ever leave your house or talk to anybody. Okay, where do I fucking go? Oh. Hey. Stop backseating? Yeah, dude, if I see backseating, I will scream. Chat! I will scream at you if I see backseating. I'm done taking backseating. I'm not Wobo, dude.
I guess you could say you'll have yourself a little spook toot.
I'm done talking about toots. Oh, I'm done talking about toots, man. Use your mouse to look around. Oh, watch, I can kill myself. Check it.
Farborg.
Blah! Who was that?
Charborg.
Darn hyena, thank you for the 100 bits, dude.
Being 5 feet 7 inches, please give me a sick burn to get back at them with.
My friends make fun of me for being 5 foot 7. What can I get back at them with? Oh yeah, maybe say something like God, hey, don't worry. God gave me a couple inches somewhere else. A couple more inches. Wait, no, I think that implies you have a 2 inch. Maybe say, don't say that to them. Don't say that. We'll think on it. We can collectively think and come up with something. Thank you, Darn Hyena. Thank you, Purple Miss, for the gifted sub. Slop Zop, thank you for the 100 bits. And Watu, thank you for the 100 bits. Listen, if anyone's got... Oh! Green, pink, yellow, red. If anyone's got any... any better comebacks, please share it with Watu. What color?
Hey guys, I may be short, but I also have a tiny penis charger.
Okay, yeah, don't say that. Don't say that to them, please. Whatever you do. What color? Green, pink, yellow, red. Green, pink, yellow, red. Green, pink, yellow, red.
Charborg, he's really short and he deserves to be made fun of. Don't listen to shorties, they always lie.
Green, pink, yellow, red. Oh, there we go, baby. Timestein, thank you for the 100 bits. And thank you, Saints, for the 100 bits. Oh, you guys know each other? Dude, you guys popping chill pills and watching the stream? Hell yeah. Alright, let's see, what do we got here? Ooh. Tighten the straps. Dude, I want to chew on that.
What are you being for Halloween?
Stinky Crunch, thank you for the 9-month resub. I'm actually not going to dress up for Halloween. I haven't in a while. I went to a Halloween party a little while back where I dressed up. But, I'm not paying attention to the lore. I love Halloween, though. Listen, chat, it's hard, okay? Oh my god! I just saw a virtual death. What's hard? I don't have friends, chat, okay? What do you want from me? I've got no reason to dress up in a Halloween costume because I have no fucking friends. What, am I gonna go to a Halloween party by myself? I'm gonna throw a Halloween party in my kitchen and dress up like a little vampire? Nothing can be done about it. What the fuck? Dude, I like this. craving partner. Zen.
Just like a mole.
I don't have to. Oh, baby. I don't have to dress up like a mole. I am a mole. Thank you for the 4-month resub. I like this, dude. Wait, what about train? No.
Green, pink, yellow toots.
That darn hyena again is given a dollar. Thank
Peter
you.
Peter Pettigrew is your cousin, hashtag rodent family.
I can't believe you guys. What? Am I stupid? Don't answer that. Am I stupid?
Charborg is gonna dress up as Linus Tech Tips cause he has the programmer socks ready or a Linus Tech Tips mole hybrid.
Am I stupid? I don't think I have to go that way. Who was that? Chocopaki, thank you for 100 bids. And thank you nothing to see here for the 11-month resub. Dude, wait, and Cody Doty for the 11 months. Dude, you guys are like resub brothers. Or resub siblings. Oh! You guys subbed on the same day 11 months ago?
Just go ask Dummy the Kinka.
Oh, God. Well, there he is. Is my hand still wristing up then? Let go. Liz, thank you for the 100 bits. Look, it's you, chat! High five! I high five, chat! Wait, what am I holding? Is this how tall? No fucking way. This is how tall he is. Is this how tall this guy is, chat? Or is this like a statue of him? Is this the actual guy I'm gonna be running from? I really fucking hope not. Why is he so big, man?
We back, baby.
You're just small. What do you mean people are this? No, this is a normal human size. Just go as Dummy Thick Anka. I don't know who Anka is. Thank you, Loco Shaw, for the 3 months. And Darn Hyena for the dollar.
He looks friend-shaped.
Oh, Jesus. If only you were right. Playtime Co. has just... Wait. Liar Street. Squeeze you until you pop, huh? Playtime Co. has designed hundreds of distinct toys, but none connected with people more than that of Huggy Wuggy. Our founder, Elliot Ludwig, aimed to create a toy which could hug you forever. As is always true, Playtime Co.'s four-step process to creating the most lifelike toys was a success. With a bit of string and polyester, our lovable blue pal Huggy was brought to life. Huggy Wuggy has gone on to be Playtime Co.'s most popular and best-selling toy so far. Oh, see, oh, this is what's going to be chasing me, chat. These are the little ones that are going to be chasing me. See, that's not that bad. I see this. That's not a problem. I don't see that as an issue. Okay, let's keep moving. Key to get in the power room. Okay. I heard a key drop though. Testing room. Also needs a key. Where did I hear that key drop, I wonder? High five him again. Oh, wait. Wait a fucking moment. That wasn't quite there just a second ago. I'll be taking that. I'm gonna try looking in here too. Okay, we need a different key for that one. This is the yellow key. Ah, dude, this is odd. This is like feeling some weird, like, memory of, I don't know, like a Chuck E. Cheese or something.
Tell the 5'7" guy to use these arms to reach higher.
The 5'7" guy. Dude, thank you. Manny knee. Thank you for that 200 bits. What is that? Broken toy. Okay, here's power. Can I die to my death down here? No. Ask for advice and gets bullied. What are you talking about, me? Wait. Tell the 5'7" guy. You're talking about the person who. Chat, you're supposed to be helping your fellow chat member. You're supposed to give them comebacks to smack back at the bullies. You're not supposed to call them 5'7" and laugh. Remember, do be kind to others. Show up on time. Do not hide behind doors to scare Lathe Pierre. Don't. Do not stay past 8 p.m. Do not misuse company time. Do not tamper with machinery. And do not enter Innovation Wing without authorization. Ah, give me this broom! Oh my god, that red light scared me. High voltage. 5'7" ain't even short. Dude, yeah, people put too high of a, like a... too high of an expectation on height. It's weird. I mean, I'm 9'8", but... Now, what do we have here? Oh my god, I'm electrified. Oh, it's a puzzle of some sort. What would happen if I did this? Can I wrap it multiple times around or just snap? No way, I can wrap it? Oh, dude, I would be such a good decorator. I'm like doing like a Christmas tree. Chat, you should have seen our Christmas tree this last year. It was wonderful. Alexa and I went all out with it. We had like lights on it. We had like little balls, lots of little balls. I'm too short. I mean, the thing's too short. Alright, power's on, baby. We're good as gravy.
How do you cover up the bite marks on the Christmas tree?
Oh, that's easy. I just don't bite the Christmas tree, because I don't know why you would say that to me. What have I ever done to make you guys think I've fucking... Wait. Where's Huggy?
How's the spook toot coming along?
Where's Huggy? I frown when Huggy's not near me. I frown when I miss Huggy.
You wouldn't be a good interior designer because you'd eat the furniture.
You'd eat. Learn to talk. You'd eat. Stairway to hell. Oh, that's sick. Thank you, Timestamp, for the 100 bits. Darn Hyena for the dollar. And Mick Struggle for the 100 bits. How's the spook toot coming along? I don't have it. I don't have it anymore. I didn't see him. Wait, what do you mean? Did I miss something? Literally blind as a bat. No, I didn't miss anything. You guys are fucking lying to me. Ah! I'm fine. I'm fine, actually. Okay, I'm gonna need a clip. I'm gonna need a clip. What have I ever done to make you guys think I've... Wait. Wait! Wait! This is a clip I already saw this. Huggy's not there. Where's the clip of me missing? Wrong clip, bad timing. Okay. Let me see this. Let me get you guys able to see. I frown when I miss Huggy. I didn't even see anything. Okay, you're right, I missed it. Well, I'm not mole gaming for no reason, dude. Ew, I thought this was a skull. I wonder if I could get this down into this hole. Ooh. Look for the tape. Chat, are there... Okay, here. Are IQ tests actual? Are they actual? Because I've heard that IQ tests are just, like, fake. They're fake. IQ is BS. Damn it. I was gonna try to own you guys on like an IQ test competition. Ah! I threw a box and saw the stupid face on it and thought it was someone else. Test for a specific type of thinking. IQ is BS, but we would still win. No, that's not true. What did I pick up? Remember to take breaks. Breaks longer than 10 minutes are not permitted. Aw, I love you, Huggy. Now, what have we beer? Who the hell? Olms, thank you for the dollar.
I was laughing at the 5 feet 7 inches guy until I realized that means I have an inch less than him elsewhere.
Exactly. Chat, Listen, chat. Every inch under 6 foot you are is an inch added onto your penis length. Okay, if you're 5 foot flat, I've got news for you, buddy. I've got news for, not true, says someone with a, not true, Sag.
As someone who and studying psychology, they aren't as universal as many people think, though they tend to predict higher performance in certain areas. That being said, most IQ tests, even the ones Mincy uses, are rather jank and need.
Yeah, all the IQ tests I see online, I've seen some before, and they just seem like... That seems fake. Thank you, Les, for the 100 bits, and thank you, Olms, for the dollar, dude. Alright, let's get down here and see what the hell we're... Okay. No, wait a minute. Open this. Okay, that ain't open. That's not gonna open. So, in chat, it also works in the inverse. It works in the inverse as well. Every inch taller than 6 foot you are, chat, this is why. Listen, all the ladies, they wanna talk about having their 6 foot tall, 6 foot five boy. But they're not realizing. Stop lying. I'm not lying. But you're 9'8". I have been on record saying that I'm 9'8". Which, take that how you will, based on what we've just been talking about. Where? Okay, wait. I need brain power. Listen, chat, whenever I'm playing a game and we're talking about shit, sometimes I just have to stop talking for a minute so I can, like, think. Wait, this is gonna kill me. Right? Oh god, thank goodness you can't go down there. That would be scary. Who was that? Ross, thank you for the 6-month resub. Every inch taller is square inch of hair you lose. No, I know tall people with hair.
Big thinking.
I swear my IQ can fluctuate. I'm pretty sure it can. I'm stupider sometimes than I am other times. Thank you, Daddy Longlegs, for the 5 months, dude. Thank you a lot. Chat, you wanna know how tall I actually am? You can pull up a little ruler. No, okay. I'll let you dream. We're good. Okay, wait, think brain power. 1 minute. How do I get up? Give me a sec. I gotta get back up there, but.
So all women under 6 feet 0 inches have a penis. Gotcha.
Gotcha. No, I'm just talking. Listen. It's mutually exclusive, dude. Wait, mutually? It's not mutually. No, it's not. There's not an end-all, be-all state. I'm just giving an example. Gotcha.
5 months as a frog among the fish.
Fat Frog, thank you for the 5-month resub. Thank you a lot, dude. And thank you, Olms, for the dollar. Okay, I don't need help, chat. I'm literally, if I see help in the chat, I'm gonna scream. Wait, why is that red now? Wait.
You're never going to keep your speedrunning stream tag at this rate.
I know, I've gotta hurry. There's gotta be an easier way to organize boxes to climb things.
I have come back to ask a serious question.
Einstein, thank you for the 100 bits. And Purple Mist, thank you for 100. I'm coming back to ask a serious question, okay? The door bugged. Wait, should I be able to get through this?
Can I have a good night kiss, Charbo? Good.
I slap your damn head backwards. No! I will never give a good night kiss. Oh wait, look, it moved. I think I just wasn't moving this correctly. My head.
Chat, we need to backseat.
No!
Don't tell Charborg that if he gets all 5 key cards, he gets the fart RP scene with Huggy.
That's working. This is working. Dude, why do people like farts? Says the fart bottler.
That's the last straw. Impaling Screech, and he will tell your mom.
Thank you. Who is this? Purple Mist, thank you for the 100 bits. That's the last straw. Do something. You literally never stop talking about farts. Okay, you're right. I'm done talking about farts. You guys will never hear another fart joke or talk of farts in this channel from me ever again. And thank you, Manny, for the 100 bits. This door, I seriously think this door is fucked up. Like, why am I missing something?
Slaps Fartborg in the nose and runs away.
Alright, chat. There is a mechanic where you hold it down to pull instead of just clicking. It took, you know, hey, this might be a 2-hour game, chat. This might end up being 2 hours. Ew, I don't like that hallway. Wait, I've already been here! Thank you for the 100 bits, Purple Mist. You freak! Sounds like the femur breaker. He missed it? Did I miss another one? No way I missed another chat. My FOV. This is what I'm looking at. Okay, look. Do you see the reticle in the center of the screen? Look about half an inch around that reticle. That's where I look. I just miss things. I don't. Who is it? Monkey Road, thank you for the first time Prime, dude. Appreciate ya. Someone clip? Yeah, I gotta see what I missed. I love the idea of Charborg being too blind for every single scare. Chat, well, something that makes me so self-conscious is I will get a game and stream it, and I'll put 5 hours into it first stream, and then I look and all my friends who played it have 1 hour, and I'm like, oh, I'm stupid.
Have you seen it?
Purple Mist, you freak.
Where is it?
That? You got. Oh, come on. That wasn't scary. This? That's just Huggy, guys. I thought you were going to say it was like a monster. That's just Huggy. Wait, I'm on the wrong screen. Thank you, Bob King, for the dollar. Have you seen Dune? Dune, your mom. Wait, did you hear another? Oh.
Only there was an instructional video that taught how to use the hands. Might have gotcha the WR. Can someone go through all Charborg's VODs and tally all the times has slapped me D, so I can send it to Twitch and his mom.
Oh fuck. Not long enough. I'm fine, wait.
What are you doing in my swamp?
Get up there! Get up there! Wait, okay, wait. Get my hand. Hand stuck! Thank you, Purple Mist. Time for the gifted sub. Thank you, dude. And thank you, Zach, for the 100 bits. Appreciate you guys. Okay, we got another puzzle on our hands here. And I will not be spending 45 minutes on this one. Wait! Oh, chat! The brain on me! Look what I just came up with! Boom! Boom! Shortcut! Ow! Oh! Oh! I like this! I feel like a box in the Amazon warehouse on my way to my big birthday. Hey, come on, man. Don't turn that on. Don't turn that light on. Stop it. I almost got out of the damn map. Huh. Thank you, Ohms, for the dollar. Charborg must be taller than 6 foot. But, okay, not reading that. I don't even know what you're talking about in that message.
The final Make a friend. Of this game is Jeff Bezos.
Our founder, Elliot Ludwig, was a visionary. He sent a stage, he set the stage for all of Playtime Co.'s greatest feats. Yet all of the amazing things that he created, the Make a Friend machine is one of the most creative, impressive, and advanced. It is solely responsible for nearly every Playtime Co. toy sold on the market to this day. All it needs is to be fed the proper parts, and it will paint them, assemble them, and do a quality inspection of the toy, all on its own. Gone is the need for a complex sorting or back-breaking labor. This machine can do all that and more. Wait. I need to power it. Thank you, Zach, for the 100 bits. Final boss is Jeff Bezos. Oh, we had a hypothetical about Jeff Bezos. Would you, chat, be... Oh, God, maybe I shouldn't talk about this. Would you, if Jeff Bezos came to your house and said, I don't even know how Jeff Bezos sounds.
Four.
He probably sounds like a freak.
Four.
I will be. He says, no, what was the hypothetical? He says, tomorrow, you come with me and you live in my home forever until I die.
Hell yes.
I will pay for everything. You'll be financially set. And then at the end of the time, if you have won my heart, I will leave you my fortune. But you have to wear a maid outfit every day. You can't say goodbye to your family. You just have to disappear for an unknown amount of time. Would you do it, chat? Why not? Dude, it's just you. No, you can't kill. You can't kill, chat. You have to live out a happy life, rubbing his feet and like kissing him on the top of the head and stuff. And then, cause chat, you have to, the stipulation to get the inheritance is he's gotta love you.
That's it. I already do that cack.
You live with Jeff Bezos?
So basically Squid Game Part 2.
No, don't talk about Squid Game. I'm not finished with it yet. Thank you, Zach, for the 100 bits. Frog for the 7 month of tier 2. Thank you, dude. And thank you, Taco Mate, for the 100 bits. No, you can't, chat. That's not the hypothetical. The hypothetical is, listen, you can't make up your own rules to this. The rules are, you have to live out a happy life with Jeff Bezos and rub lotion on his head and fucking make him asparagus, and he will pamper you and he will treat you and he will you will go to the beach together and you'll be expected to wear cute little outfits for him. Okay, you'll be expected to wear like, he'll be like, put on that bikini I like.
So you mean I wouldn't have to pay him to touch his feet? Deal.
Yeah, what, I mean, you
put on that bikini I like.
And in what does he sound like? I don't know what he sounds like, chat. Where I'm just walking around. I'm not even looking at what I'm supposed to be doing. Thank you, baby Bezos, for the dollar. You just described a sugar daddy, Omega Lol. Okay, well there, okay. Imagine Jeff Bezos was your sugar daddy and you had to disappear tomorrow without saying goodbye to anyone.
He sounds like Ned Flanders.
Fostering happiness. The Playtime co-founder and adoptive care initiative strives to create permanency in the lives of orphan children by recruiting adoptive and foster parents with our own organization. Wait, what? Adopt an orphan today? What the fuck? We encourage all Playtime Club employees to take part in our mission by fostering or adopting an orphan child. Participating employees may be eligible for additional benefits. Wait, the initiative helps children not only in the Midwest region, but also orphans around the world. Every child deserves a chance at new life. Charborg hates orphans. You goddamn right. No, listen, no. Making somebody adopt an orphan, dude, that's a little much. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Thank you, Mick Struggle, Baby Bezos, Zach, for the first time sub and the 100 bits. Timestein and Logger, thank you guys. Please keep your weird, creepy fantasies to yourself. Dude, it's a damn hypothetical for a reason. What is that in my hand? Oh, it's my hand. Okay.
I have a test in the morning. One question is, what is the only country in Africa that starts with a K?
Only country in Africa that starts with a K?
It's worse when you consider they're adopting children from other countries.
Wait, why did that move? Did that move or am I stupid? I think I'm just stupid. How do you... I'm stupid. Give me this. Dude, this is how you fucking... This is how I fail. Thank you, Bob King and Zach. I have a test in the morning. I don't know any countries. And thank you, Zach. You said it's worse when you consider they're adopting children from other countries. Yeah, maybe they're just taking people. Okay, think. I need brain blast power. 1 minute. Shortest path. Okay, chat. Here's the thing. The longest direction away. Longest direction is right here. This is the longest point away from that thing. So this one, I put this here. No, no. Oh my lord, it must hurt being this dumb. I'm not dumb, I'm so smart. Wait, that was a got him? That was a gotcha thing? Markiplier did this on first try. Well, yeah, well, fucking... Yeah, well, how tall is Markiplier? How tall is Markiplier? No, I need a number. Six, seven? Is he 6'7"? No, you're saying numbers. This can't even reach in the first place. What, are you kidding me? Mark legit lifts though. You don't think I lift weights, chat?
This thing got Charbo Puff toilet size.
You said you never leave home. You don't think I have an in-home gym? Thank you, Taco Mate, for the 100 bits. Nobody distracted me, must think. Yeah, okay, guys, leave me alone. For crying out loud, leave me alone for a minute. Oh! No. Dude, I need to not think about things because it hurts my brain if I think too much. The doctor's orders, not mine. Chat, check this shit out. You're about to get blown.
You You can do it, Shebo, buddy, old pal.
Shebo?
Come on, gang, let's cheer him on. Ooh,
shut up. And chat, check it. Boom! Wait. So we gotta. Okay, so we gotta. Okay, no, I've got this.
I think it starts with kin, but I'm not sure.
Kin? Are you talking about the country? Dude, I don't know any damn countries. What am I, a fucking book? Okay, we're in a bad pickle. Wait, oh, maybe I can swing my way. No, this is not how they wanted me to do the game. Oh my god. Spider-Man. Peter Parkinson's. It's Kenya? Can you fit this dick in your mouth? Oh, baby. All right, let me see it. Okay. Dude, what? I'm You can't start with the second button. I don't want backseating, dude. I'm gonna figure this out. I'm gonna be the world's smartest man. Oh, watch this.
Charborg, you stole my joke again.
Please. How do I... See, chat, Markiplier may have got that on his quote-unquote first try, but what he didn't show was the 45 minutes it took him to do the puzzle, because there's a he cut it, okay? What was that for? Why did I do that? Oh, the thing down here. Watch this. I'm gonna land on the button. Maybe my game's too loud. It says do not enter, but I oh so want to enter. What are we making? Wait, is this where the toy output is? Yeah, this is a toy output. It's Purdue. Wait, I gotta give it some parts, I think. Watch this. Let's give him one of these. What do we got? A bunny. Okay. Give him one of these and one of these. I don't know what that is. Couple little random thingies. Yeah, good. Okay, let's see what it's coming up with on the other side. Oh, I'm so excited to meet our new best friend. Wait, do I have to push something maybe? Wait, it's making a bad, awful noise. Oh, they painted. Oh, I love you. Wonka? Alright, it's almost out. I'm making my fursuit. No, I'm not. Is that the toy checker? It checks to make sure it's a toy. Whoa! This is me. Come here. Come here, baby. What do I need this for, though?
Hello.
Those lasers look like that one guy.
No.
Got a toy. Whoops. Taco, thank you for the 100 bits. Those lasers look like that one GIF.
Charborg has all the excitement of a child, and I'm all for it.
Nobody leaves without a toy. Thank you, Logan, for the 4-month resub, dude. Wait, where's my toy? Where's my toy?
Yo.
I'll just take this. Wait.
Me when I see there's a Charbo stream greater than popcorn.
Cedar Twigs, thank you for the 9-month resub. Thank you so much. I thank you, Crab Knight, for 1,000 bits, dude. Thank you. What is he? Why is he walking like that? Did I break it? Wait, should I not have done that? How did you even do it? I've watched 3 playthroughs. I just tried to move the box. Stop doing it. Why? It's cool. POV, you're the TV remote. Okay, dude. What happens if I hold this? Dude, this guy's slow as fuck. Why are people scared of this thing, huh? Now he's gonna do this 1,000 times. No, I'm done. I'm gonna beat it now, okay? I heard the fart. No, you did not. You did not. He farted, clap. No, I fucking didn't. Where I can't see. Wait. We can't see shit. Neither can I. If I can find my way back into that tunnel, I can trigger the death state. Click your tongue. Use the echolocation. Next game. No, dude. I like this game. This is why you have 35 hours on games and your friends have 35 minutes. Alright, where's that? Where's that? I think I got it. Okay, you. Following since just a couple days ago. Oh, chat. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Remember how we said Charborg was blind? We're just seeing his...
Blind? Cover. One sec, restarting the game. How did you break it? I don't know. Thank you, Fart, for the dollar, and thank you, Taco Mate, for the 100 bits. Thank you a lot. Ooh. Hey, we're back. All right, let me see. Can I get out of this door? Okay, what we're gonna have to do here, chat. I think we need power up the machine. Oh, look, there's an exit. There's an exit. Can't see anything, though. Oh, this is easy. Is he in the vent? What? Did I miss him? Oh! Is he still behind me? Whoa! Uh-oh, what? Dude, back off, man! What? 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 Who's been writing? Who's been doing graffiti down in these hallways? Get away, man! Okay, what do I do? What do I... Oh, I killed his ass. Oh my god. Oh. Not bad. Not bad. Fuck you, Huggy. Clavicle, thank you for the gifted sub, dude. I can't believe he chose the bad ending. What's the good ending? Wait, did Markiplier beat that in his first try, chat? I'm getting word in the chat that it took him a couple times. I beat Markiplier. I did it. I did it. Mark took a lot of times. There was words on the wall that showed you where to go. It said,
final line.
There were like arrows and stuff on the wall, wasn't there?
Experiment 1006, the prototype. Coordination and cooperation is evidently within his skill set, as well as the skill set of all other experiments of his type. Though still missing, today's events are no doubt in relation to him. His absence was a flaw in the scientific process, which should have under no circumstances been left unaccounted for. That's why I'm making this log, so that the same mistake won't be made twice. Any future experiments will need to be contained and disposed of in a secure location.
What is this?
I'm not worried about myself.
Chad.
One breakthrough and I'll be back. We must forge onwards in the name of science. Whether those who are beneath us understand it or not. End of...
Are these things like SCPs?
Let's be real, chat. Markiplier could beat Charborg, and probably 99% of us in a fight.
Not me.
The man is stacked.
Not me. Oh, there's mine! I made that one. Thank you, Les, for the 100 bits. No, I don't want to fight anyone, dude. I'm not a fighter, I'm a lover. I want to love Markiplier. Oh, these pillows do not fucking match the rest. Oh my god, dude. Maybe some a green pillow. Why blue? That looks so out of place. That looks so garbage. Ooh. Why do you make fun of the way I say pillow? Chat, every time I say the word pillow, I get so many people saying pillow?
You want to make love to Markiplier?
Wait. Thank you, Zach, for the 100 bits. And that's not what I said. I'm Germa. I want to be as far away from this lady as I possibly can be. No, I gotta get the scare, dude. If she scares me, gotta be close.
You opened my case.
I came. Dude, I like this a lot. I can't wait for more of this. This is cool. The box, you opened it. I came. Just a bit over an hour. Good job. Fuck yeah, dude. See, I'm average. I'm average.
You opened the box. I came.
Dude, what? Man, what a wonderful voice line. Need to sleep. Good night. Have a good night, Hermit. Thanks for stopping by, dude. Dude, speaking of cool shit, the fucking OST for Inscription chat is so unbelievably good. Like, I listen to this shit and I like nod my damn head. Oh, baby. Let me try to find one. Like this one? Oh my god, this one's so good. Alright, I'm gonna get the next game up and running, my chat room. Next game on the list. Turn this down. What are we doing? Blood wash or convenience store? No, not Granny. This one might be a more close call. I'll do a poll for this one. How do you do one of these in Twitch polls? Poll/poll. Question. Which next? There it is, chat. Vote on the damn poll, baby. And I'll put this back on screen so you can see. Poppy playtime, we already did. Put an image over this. Put an image over this. Nope. Not that one. Something small. Fuck, it's shag carpet. We're gonna use a shag carpet. True horror. Dude, carpet is so gross to me. Carpet really makes me feel bleh. Where's the carpet vote option? We're not, dude, I'm not playing shag carpet. So comfortable though? Yeah, but so nasty at the same time. We ever play Saints and Sinners? Oh, I was actually gonna play that today, but I didn't feel like standing up and doing VR. We might do that tomorrow. Wait, what is this? Oh my god. What is this clip?
Play the weed one charbo.
No. Wait, Taco Mate, thank you for the resub, dude. I accidentally closed my damn Twitch. I had carpet in the bathroom on all my houses. It was nasty. I think that's what probably did it to me. I think that's what scarred me.
Fava bean dip, Arin. It kinda smells like a Charborg White Claw.
Fava bean dip? I'm telling you, chat, my White Claw smelled like a bean. Alright, let me see this poll. Ooh, convenience store wins. Okay. Let's get it. I don't know anything about this game except that it looked kinda cool. This one might be more of an atmospheric type. Change game to convenience store. Okay, perfect. Mute. Launch game. Yeah, I'm thinking this one, just from what I've seen from it, it looks sort of just like a more atmospheric type thing, but I'm excited, dude. I love games. I love indie games. Chat, I can't express how much I love indie games. Stower? Wait. Sorry. Wait! What? What?
Shag carpet in one of my houses. How many moo fucking houses you got? Damn.
Wyclef, thank you for the 5 months, 4 month streak. Thank you, dude. I moved a lot when I was growing up. I moved a fucking lot. Like, for real. If I had to go and count how many times I moved since I was, like, up until I graduated high school, it was a lot. Did I change the title? How many times? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wait, in just high school, I think 7 times? No. Yeah. 1, 2, wait. When people were mad that Hassan bought a house, wait till they see how many Charbor goes. 7 is a lot? 7 in 4 years, that's a lot. I'd have to do an actual, like, a trip down memory lane, because I don't remember the exact... This is like an estimate, just thinking of all the houses I can think of. There might be even some I'm forgetting about. It's time. Need to get ready for work. The typical control scheme, WASD, mouse, and escape. I can handle this. Slept well. Ooh, this has got like weird drift. When I push forward it, wait. We might fuck with this a little bit. Texture quality. Let's take that down to 12.5. No. Head bob might disable that. Camera effect. What do we feel in chat? This or the VHS? I feel like the VHS might get a little too crusty for stream. It might make the thing look kind of fucking... I mean, I wouldn't mind this at all if it doesn't make, if it doesn't look bad on stream. We'll just try it for a bit and we'll go from there. Funko Pop Rat. This is not a Funko Pop. Gotta bring flashlight. Wait. I have to bring a flashlight anytime I want to take a piss. Pick up flashlight? Yeah. Dude, chat, this is what one of my houses looked like. What if that little freak from PT was in here in the sink? I'd be like, ah! Chunk it out the window. Dude, what a miserable little apartment. Oh my god, if I lived here, why is there a door to the little kitchen? You have to go in, shut this, and then start washing potatoes in the sink? Nah. Change clothes? Yeah. Put on my work clothes. Dark outside, yeah. I don't know, sometimes chat. What is this shit in my home? What is this in my home? Do the maintenance folks come in and be like, oh, sorry, we gotta fucking do some work on this thing that, I don't know what it even is. Fuses? That's not a normal fuse box. My fuse box is like in a closet somewhere. I need to eat something, change, grab a flashlight before I leave. Oh yeah. Wait, the fuck? We're good. Eat? I mean, I assume this is what they want me to eat, but why can't I eat it? Maybe it's in the fridge. Aha, baby! What do we got here? Put it in the microwave, warm it up, yeah. Chat, I poke holes in my microwave so the funny air comes out. I let the funny air hit me on the face. It tickles. I'm gonna go while that's cooking. I'm gonna walk around my home for a minute. Yep, this is what I do in my free time. What a nasty fucking place. Oh. Dinner time. Eat bento? No. I saw a video the other day of a guy when he opens his microwave, it turns on and starts spinning and cooking. Like when you open the door, it goes and starts doing it. I need to get me one of them. Warm up my house in the cold winter. God. I live in squalor. Every day I walk 48 miles to my job. Where I'm paid 2 quarters every half hour. I have to eat the quarters in order to survive. It's not enough food. I'm hungry all the time. Every afternoon I break my arms. A wizard turned my mom into a porcupine. I haven't felt the touch of another human in over 40 years. To start my car I had to break one of my teeth off to start my car. I lost my car key. I had a dollar and quarters and 15 cents came out. What? Dude, Boone, wait, was it Boone? Somebody told me that they ate money when they were a kid. Chad, did any of you eat money? Why? I don't, just stupid kid things. Chat, you're not gonna believe me about this. Have I told this before? You're literally not gonna believe me about this, chat. But this is something that happened. Why can't I live here? Chat, I swallowed a nail when I was a kid. I swallowed a nail. And I told nobody. Because I was petrified that I was gonna get in trouble or I was gonna die, and I didn't want people to know I was gonna die before I died, because that was like, I didn't want to make people sad. So I just sat quietly every day after school. I would just sit there and wait to die, and it never happened. Finger or metal? A metal, like a nail.
Is that why you sound like this?
Sound like what? Yeah, I ruptured my vocal cord. Yep, that's kid logic. Well, what happened was there was a little nail that I had, and I was trying to nail it into the wall or something. And I was nailing tack 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 with one hand, like with both my hands, and then I had a nail like in my lips, like, and my sister came up and was like, "Oh my God, get that out of your mouth!" She's like 2 years younger than me, and she was like, "Get that out of your mouth! You're gonna like die!" And I was like, "Haha!" And I put it in my mouth, like, and I was like, "I swallowed it," and she's like, "No, you didn't." And then I opened my mouth to show that it wasn't in there. Chad, it was under my tongue. And she was like, "It's under your tongue. You didn't swallow it." And then I moved it to the top of my tongue and to lift my tongue up. And it slipped down my throat, Chad. And I was like, and she was like, "Whatever. You're just messing with me." And I was like, and I went and sat in the bathroom and cried. And then I just thought I was going to die for a few days. Must have hurt coming out. It might still be in there, dude. I don't know. There we are. There's my fucking store. It's probably still in your stomach if you never saw it in your stool. Why would I put it in a stool? Have you ever gotten a CAT scan? No. Oh, wait. Chat, is that the thing that they're like, "You're not wearing any metal, are you? You better not be wearing any metal, because it'll rip off of you." Oh, God. I hope I've never... Oh, God. Dude, if at some point in the future, chat, a nail, like, harpoons out of me, I'm going to be real pissed. Hello. I know what really happened here. I was called to warn you all. By the name I cannot speak, the day of judgment will come. Yeah! Bring me food, or you will receive eternal punishment.
When we used to work in an ER, we'd often get kids in for eating sharp things. Honestly, most sharp things end up in the middle of a turd and pass without incidents.
Yeah.
The real bad thing is when kids swallow multiple magnets because they pinch
them. Oh yeah, I've heard about
together
that.
When they bind.
Ooh. Can you imagine, dude, you swallow those clicker magnets, and then like 4 hours later, you hear in your stomach, and you're like, "What the fuck?" Thank you for the bits, Liz. Damn, nice place. I work here. Oh, God, you made it. Hmm? Oh, no, it's just that I recently heard someone had fell off the bridge you just crossed. It was an old lady that said she saw a man walking down the street with his legs completely bent the other way. Scary stuff. If only this was a true story. Ha ha ha! Sorry. This dude's weird. Sorry, this is you, chat. What are you waiting for? Punch in. He apologized to Lies. Chat, can you imagine a joke falling so flat that you go, "Ha, sorry." And then you go, "Sorry." And apologize again. Oh, that one fell flat. Thank you for always keeping the toilet clean. Oddly convincing. Rabbi Carrot Juice. I've been drinking only that recently. Highly recommended. If you drink only carrot juice, you don't poop, you only pee. That's what the vampires don't poop apologists think, dude. They're stupid. They're stupid. Oh, they're just so dumb. Do not bring this back up, please. I didn't say anything. I haven't said a thing. My IQ lowers every stream. Dude, the goal is to get it down below, like, sub 40. Chat, once all of us are sub 40 IQ, things are gonna be, it's gonna be smooth sailing through here, chat. We're gonna turn on stream every day, and we're just gonna be fucking, just, like, saying shit. The shelf looks fine. The shelf looks fine. Shelf looks fine. Oh, I'm working off the clock. I gotta clock in, man. I think some food expired by the time you start your shift. Can you take them off the shelves for me? Your manager. Use CCTV? Yeah. Oh! How do I back out of this? Oh.
Yeah!
No, we're not gonna talk about the vampires. Punch in? Yes. Wait, chat, we physically... I couldn't bring myself to talk about the vampires again. I'm not gonna do it. I'm saving everybody. Where are you going? Oh, he's out of here. Whatever. All right, let's go take care of the, we gotta check. We gotta check and see if there's any expired food on the shelves, baby. Let's see. This shelf looks fine. Okay. Looks like some are expired. Oh, take the items. Yeah. Fuck this, man. Stinky food. What about the cookie dough conspiracy? We shouldn't talk about that either. Chat, we need a new argument to have. Trash the expired food. Take it to the guy? Oh yeah, I could have given him food. Yeah, let's give him some of this. Ah! Let's give this guy some of this nasty food. Wipe sitting or standing. Have we had this discussion, chat? This one's divided as well. Why are people attacking me? I haven't given my side yet. Someone says sitting, you idiot. Like, what do you mean? You have expired food? Here you go. Hey, have a good night. Enjoy that. Where does he... Charborg sits when he pees. Why are you saying this as if I'm going to deny it or something? I do. It's the optimal way to pee. Don't follow him, weirdo. Can you imagine? Yeah, I'm just watching him walk home. Plug walk. Alright, let's go get the rest of our work done. Oh, you need... Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Sorry.
Standing with one leg up on the toilet.
Okay, we gotta change the subject. I regret everything that's transpired. Thank you, Olms, for the dollar. What is the hell is that? Oh, give me your... Thank you. Come again. Let's go finish checking the shelves. Oh, chat, they're opening a convenience store, like, really close to where I live. And I am so excited, dude. I hope and pray that they build a sidewalk there. I rarely buy magazines. but I do buy Austin Lee magazines. Doxed. Yes. I got your location, buddy. I'm so excited, chat. I'll be able to go and... The optimal thing, chat, is if this thing ends up being 24-hour... Oh! Senkyu's choice. Hey, I'll give it a try. Free bathroom. That's what I'm saying, dude. I will be able to go and pee whenever I want. We don't have a bathroom in my apartment. If you've been here for a while, you've heard me talk about that. Rent is very cheap, but we don't have a bathroom in here, that's why. The nearest bathroom is at the Walmart that's like a mile from me. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding, that was a lie. Why is that door opening? What is that? What is that? Oh, it's a truck. It's just a truck. Oh my god! Welcome! What? Oh, it's a delivery. Hey, why did you... Did you just get out of this truck? I gotta get back in there really quick. Is this a drop-off? What are you doing here? It's kind of late for a delivery, man. At this time, huh? We've recently incorporated this system exclusively for convenience stores that are open late at night. Looks like this package is directly shipped to the store. Oh, and the name matches your tag. Think this is for you. Thanks. Let's go see what it is. Where shall I put this? Wait, let's watch him leave. Dude, if I had secure, I want to get a security camera, chat, where I can like channel through like this. You know what I want to do? I want to get like 10 security cameras and put them around in a little weird computer, and I want to just be able to sit and like watch things. Nah, it's so creepy. Why? How is it different than looking out my window? Chad, do you ever peek out the window and look at things? The box? I don't know how to open the box. Oh wait, here it is. Take it home. What? I just leaved work? Oh. VHS? Leaved. That's the past tense, you idiots. Watch closely? Yes. Left? Chat, that's left and right. You guys are... Left is a direction. I know where that was, by the way. What did I just cook? What is this? Why did that microwave turn on its- Oh my god, the little rat scared the shit out of me. It's not a Funko Pop. Chat, I'm gonna get really into Funko Pops. I decided. Just now. I'm gonna get really into Funko Pops. And I'm gonna spend like my life savings on fucking Funko Pops. First night. We're losing him. I don't really like Funko Pops. That was a lie. Alright, let me see if I can find where that place was with the yellow tape. Charborg Funko Pop? Dude, if Funko Pop contacted me and said, we want to make a Charborg Funko Pop, I would say, no. Nah, I'm totally kidding. I would be like, yeah. What? I'm gonna have a Charborg Funko Pop in Target? Yeah, fuck it. Guess I'm a Funko Pop fan now.
Almost 2 years. I don't always get to watch, but it'll continue to give you my prime sub.
Dude, thank you, Joshy. I appreciate it. Thank you for the 23 months. And thank you, Nerfform, for the 100 bits. Why bother with a Funko Pop when you can get the blue brick number 445 for 45 Ethereum? What is a blue brick? Chat, you're gonna have to forgive me. I know nothing about crypto and NFTs and all that crap. I just don't give half of a shit. Where the hell am I? I'm gonna fall off this damn bridge. My Charborg NFTs haven't been delivered yet. What is? I don't even know what it is, dude. Like, I know what it is, but I don't understand it. I don't fucking get it. We had like this long discussion the other day where we were trying to figure out why people are into them, but I just don't get it, dude. I just don't fucking understand it. What's that? Vegemite Wizard, thank you for the 213 sub. Wait, where? I gotta find that little place. I mean, I know what it is. Like, I know what it is. I just don't. I think what I mean is I don't get the appeal. I thought that was a Minecraft button, man. I almost jumped out of my seat. I pogged in real life. You guys didn't see it, but I pogged in real life. I was like, oh. Chat, you don't have to explain what an NFT is. I mean, I know what it is. Where is that little yellow tape area? God, those, you know those like monkey NFTs, chat? You know those monkey NFTs? Jesus Christ, dude, that shit is abysmal. Am I about to get on the map? Where am I? I might need to go back and rewatch that videotape, because maybe I'll just go back to the store. Maybe that videotape was just an Easter egg and there's nothing even there. Maybe it's just to make you creeped out a little bit. Because that videotape, that was the spot of the bridge broken, I believe. Let me try going back to the store. Do you fold the toilet paper or wad it up? What kind of fucking animal wads it up? What do you mean? Like a used tissue? Dude, if you wad, if you wad up the toilet paper when you wipe, you probably, instead of dropping the toilet paper into the toilet, you probably gently dip your hand into the water and let go of the toilet paper. That's how you do it. If you're the type of person who wads, that's what you probably do. Fucking weird, that is a weird thing to do. Don't you use one ply? No, I said that as a joke. I told everybody I used one square of one ply, and that was a joke. Hey, so I heard you reported that the doors would open on their own. Well, we got a guy to check the sensor, and it seems like the wirings were loose. Oh, you thought it was some sort of poltergeist? I see those on TV all the time, but they're all scripted. Ghosts aren't real, after all. Would you please punch him? Yes. Okay. Where are my waters at? Did somebody just say... Wait. Oh, no. What? No, dude. I don't even want to think about that. I don't understand. I don't understand that. I don't know. We're not going to talk about it. Saw some rats behind the store yesterday. Someone must have left the garbage bin open. The first person to see this note has to get rid of the rodents. ASAP, your manager. All right. Let's go get rid of the rodents. Wait, do I need like a broom or something to hit these fucking guys with? Aha! Rodent spray! Yeah, why is it so... Why is it as big as like a fucking propane tank, man?
People that shit and still have to wipe BC they didn't shit clean are absolute betas.
We're done with the shit talk. We're done with it. Whoa! So what? Don't know. Is this gonna be, is this gonna make me sad?
Limited edition Granny Funko Pop for sale at Charborg GG.
Yeah, I'm selling the Granny Funko Pops on my website, dude. Feel free to check it out. Am I sucking these guys? I thought this was like a rodent spray, but maybe they're just leaving. Thank you, BM, for the 5-month resub. Oh, that's what... Oh no, chat. The VHS tape was filmed behind my store. Oh no. Hey, you freak! Hey! Dude, you can't even talk right. Wad gang. Wad gang. No. Wad gang. Dude, Wad gang needs to... Wad gang, their parents didn't teach them correctly. Wad gang... Wad gang, their parents were like... Oh, what's that? You have to go potty? Ah, figure it out. That's what happened. That's how you end up as a water. He's bullying chat. No, I'm not. I'm bullying the 4 people in chat who are waters. Dude, Wad Gang just didn't know that there were folders. That's what it is. Wad Gang didn't know folders existed, and they just were like, now they're folders.
Also, you're not dead now, and you can't legally refuse.
Who was that? Chumo, thank you for the 8 months, dude. 8 months. Hope you're doing as well as always. Hope you're doing well as always. Also, you're my dad now, and you can't legally refuse. Dude, I'd be a good dad. I'll give my kids cigarettes. What in the fuck? Oh, this is a... poster. I thought that was an enemy. Someone's in the store. Wait, someone's in the oh! Hey, I'm in a hurry. Now could you please fetch me 5 cans of beer and a pack of cigar? Hurry up! Jesus Christ, okay. Dude, exactly what I'm saying. What a Chad? Did you see him like fucking stride his stride as he entered the building? You know, I don't mind. Oh, I'm gonna get him warm beer. Fuck this guy. You wad so you save paper and you don't accidentally touch the poo. What?
That guy's robbing you blind right now.
Do I just not understand what wadding is, or am I wrong? No, that's not wop, that's wad. That's not what a WAP looks like. Chat, okay, wait. Let me maybe I'm misunderstanding. Is this what you mean? Is this what Waters are talking about? Hold the show the hand as well. How many fucking... This does not look like a hand. This really doesn't look like a hand to me. It's getting there. Why is he eating the wad? No, it's a... It's supposed to be a hand like this. Thumb. And then, like, fingers.
Subscribing partner.
What? Okay. What is that? Hermes, thank you for the 100 bits. And thank you, Home Slice, for the Prime. The first time Prime, I appreciate it. Use the baseball glove method. What are you... Fold it into a triangle. What are you guys talking about? You guys are... These aren't real tactics. Nobody does that. Where is
Wait,
this?
So the drawing was just a bullet POV?
No! Oh, yeah, kind of, actually. Thank you, Einstein. Okay, wait, I gotta focus. Oh, you guys are distracting the hell out of me, man. Wait, here's the beer. Now that's milk. 5 cans of beer he wanted. Hey, I'm in a hurry. Oh my god, okay, I'm hurt. How the hell do I keep it from slipping unless I wad it? The wad provides grip. What? Man, how do you clean a counter with a paper towel? What do you mean? Have you tried folding? I don't think you even know what you're talking about. Where's this beer? 1 minute. I'm getting distracted again. Who would have thought that this is what the argument we're going to be having? Oh. What the fuck? Okay. Have you seen the guy who uses one square? No, I have not seen it. I don't watch people go to the bathroom, man. You'll never be streamer of the year like that. I don't want to be streamer of the year if I've got it. No. Have you seen the show where the family used rags as toilet paper and rewashed them over and over? If it's out of necessity, I mean, there's only, chat, there's only so much you can do if you have like the necessity. But otherwise, if it's not out of necessity, I mean, that's a weird thing to do. Alexa's mom told me that she went to when she was a kid, she went over to a friend's house and they were eating dinner and someone said, pass the rag. And they had a communal like face wiping rag. They're like eating spaghetti and wiping their face on the same rag. It looks like pass the rag sometimes because it's funny. Where? Okay, how do I get this beer out? I see it. I'm looking at it.
They must have all gotten pink eye constantly.
Why? What causes pink eye? I mean, I know what. Listen. Shh, don't even. You don't have to say it. You don't have to say it. I know the thing. I know the thing. Like, oh, haha, this causes pink eye. Haha. But like, what is pink eye? Like, surely other things cause it, right?
Limited edition toilet paper wads for sale at Charborg GG.
No, I'm not selling toilet paper. Filth and bacteria. Oh my God, where is this guy's last beer? There's only one beer left. This guy's all screaming in my ear. How do I grab it? Need a cigar? Ew. Where do I buy Charborg merch? Charborg.gg. Oh, cash him out. Thank you. At least he said thanks. The prick. Where is he? Okay. Okay. I got very worried that guy was gonna crash into the wall. Wait, I'm locked out! Wait, what the hell? Oh no, I'm fine. Huh? Evening, ma'am. Did you wad or fold? What? Man, you freaky little bitch. What were you doing in there? I didn't hear you come in. Huh? Where's Kin-Kun? You know where Kin-Kun is? I thought I heard his voice. This was my daughter's house. What did you do? How dare you? What the fuck is this bag of bones talking about? Why are your legs a different color than... This lady's got fake legs on. Who is that? Thank you, BM, for the 100 bits. And Sunfish Hero, thank you for the 14 months with Prime, dude.
Young man, can you tell me where the toilet rag is?
Kin-Kun is me. Your name is similar. That's why. Oh my God, chat. Okay, shoe flush. Thank you, Timestamp, for the bits. Young man, can you tell me where the toilet rag is? God, chat. People in bathrooms are nasty. People in public bathrooms are so nasty. we're fine, we're fine. Huh? It's a little goblin. There's a little goblin out here living with me. Messing with me. How come I didn't see him? Wait, could I see him from that angle? Maybe I just couldn't see him from that angle. Yeah, you just can't see him from this angle. The freak was straight up just fucking with me for... I thought it was a ghost. Hello, hello. Another delivery? That's a delivery truck, right? You're driving? Good to see you again. Oh, you know, the unstoppable trend on ordering everything online. Anyway, there seems to be a package that needs to be picked up here. Okay. Let's see what we can do. Let's see what we got. You coming out? He's buying beer. I had these one time. One time, Chad, I was going into a gas station. And I got whatever I needed and I came out and there were these two dudes out front. They were like, hey, he forgot his ID at home. Do you think you could buy us beer? And I was like, no. No, I will not be doing that. Oh, pitiful. Feeble attempt. Seems to be a package that needs to be. Those were buzzkill. Dude, no, if I had to struggle, listen, if I had to struggle at that age, they have to struggle, dude. Pull up your fucking bootstraps and see what you can do. I'm not giving it to you that easy, buddy. I had to jump through hoops. There seems to be a package that needs to be hit. Okay, where is it, man? Feinstein, thank you for the 100 bits. In my youth, that was called a hey mister. Hey, mister. Hey, mister. It's literally $60 for a scannable fake ID. Don't go promoting that. I don't condone the use of scannable fake IDs. I didn't even know that was a thing.
WTF, I thought that's where the bits went.
Thought that's where the bits went? Where? Into the beer fund? Into the buy teenagers beer fund? You're sorely mistaken.
You sound like one of those boomers who won't like student debt forgiveness now.
Because I didn't buy 17-year-old alcohol? random 17-year-old alcohol? No, dude. You're insane. What in the fuck is this band doing? This is creepy. Thank you, BM, for the bits and who is that? I can't see, I'm blind. Feckless. Thank you for the bits as well. Where is this dude's package? Was it Stationary Hawk? Thank you for the 3-month resub. No chat, not that package. There seems to be a package that needs to be. Okay, where? Maybe I need to sign off on it. Why don't I have his package? Here. Get the fuck out of my sight. It was my package all along that he wanted. Who is that? Epic Dude Guy Gamer, thank you for the first time, Prime. Thank you a lot. You know, I thought this was going to be a horror game. Chat, you're all about instant gratification. Sometimes the slow, creepy, slow burn is fun. All right, let's see what else I have to get done. I got the rats killed. Okay, all rats are done. Let's see if we can spot anything else on the CCTV. Not a rat in sight. This place is ratless. Wait, what if there's... Watching you think is scary enough. Ah, into the mind of a crazy psychopath.
I saw on Charborg GG an option for you to buy underage kids alcohol.
No, that's not, that is not an option, a feature of the website. Don't listen. I'm gonna see myself on the camera. Watch this. Thank you, BM. Oh, almost. I can't believe you can live with this little brain cells. I'm not, what are you talking about? It was a waiting thing. See, I did fine. What is this? A stick of dynamite? Why do I have this? Oh. Oh, bad luck! Why did I do that indoors? No one's home. Okay, I think we're good to go. Did somebody open my fucking door? I shut the door. Another tape! Another tape! What is this? What is this? What is this? I don't have brain damage, chat, but my friends and I used to make each other pass out. You think that had anything to do with it? It was fun. It felt funny. No, you can't tell me nobody else did that. I mean, like, I don't recommend doing it. Don't do it. But nobody played the pass out game. Nothing you did as a kid was normal. What do you mean? It's just this weird thing that we found out we could do. Feinstein, thank you for the bits. Clarify. No, I'm not going to tell people how to do it because I don't condone doing it. I know it's a very stupid thing to do. I'm not going to tell you how we did it, but... we just made each other pass out. I can't hear. I can't fucking hear anything. The rain's too loud. Thank you, Les, for the 100 bits. I heard that he pinches his nose shut and closes his mouth and blows really hard. His soft spot swells up to the size of a tennis ball. What are you talking about? What the... You're crazy! I don't have a soft spot! Thank you, Hi-Ho-He, for the bits as well. I play the pass out game every night. It's called going to sleep. Yeah, get your 8 hours, everybody. What if you choked me until I passed out? Wouldn't that be so funny, bro? Come on. No, my friend didn't choke me. We choked ourselves.
So let me get this straight. You kept busting your head open and you played the pass out game, but
yes.
You weren't brain damaged, Charboom.
I might be a little brain damaged, but it's not...
I don't have brain damage, but I used to do things that cause brain damage.
So maybe a little bit, okay? Maybe I have a little bit. What is this shit? Chat, you can't treat me differently now that you know that I might have brain damage. I'm still the same old me, okay? Thank you, Mick Struggle, for the 100 bits, dude. Ice Stream Crap, thank you for 100 bits. And thank you, Rick Yeti. Thank you for the first time Prime. I wonder how many IQ points I lost per pass out game I played.
I don't have brain damage, but I did use to choke myself until I
That's
out,
not
I
you're not. There was a method that we used. It was like a tried and true method that we used. It involved, I'm not gonna tell you how to do it. Like, I don't want people doing that. Oh! Why are you in the locker? Boo. I got you good, huh? Okay, fine, I'll stop. I promise I won't do it again. I was just wondering where this freak was. What, someone's been sending you VHS tapes? That sounds like a perfect idea for a horror flick. It probably is just a prank. I doubt it's anything. I mean, come on, it's just a video. It's the goblin. That's not the goblin. What can a videotape do to you? Some products are missing on the shelf. Always keep the shelves full. That's our motto. So please restock them by tomorrow morning. Your manager. Oh, I already did that. I did it off the clock. I didn't even get paid for that. Method? What are you guys saying? Method? This guy's out of here. Have a good evening. I think they want to know the method. No, chat. Listen, I do not condone making yourself pass out. I'm not going to tell you how we did it because it was a tried and... Listen, chat. It's not like I'm saying this thing like, oh yeah, you might pass out if you do these certain things. It was like a tried and true method to make yourself pass out unconscious. And we would like make each other pass out and then we would fucking wake up and be like, and then we'd do the other person. I'm not gonna tell you how to do that. I don't condone it. It's bad. It's a patented technique, yeah. What is this? Oh, more stock? Tell us so we won't do it by accident. Just don't. You won't do it. Oh, this is locked.
Tried and true method. Did you go to a goddamn workshop?
We workshopped with each other. Do it on stream face reveal. Chat, I want you to know that passing out is not pretty. You don't catch yourself, dude. We would always have to do it. We'd always have to do it, in like tall grass so we don't fucking crack our head on the... Wait. Concrete. Huh, okay. So someone came in here and just let me out.
You workshopped it a lot in the barn from what you told us.
Dude, that barn, that was a fun hangout spot. Who is that? Thank you, Tynestein and Les, for the bits, guys. I was gonna be the next Einstein, but he got too much brain damage and now he's a Twitch streamer. Hello. I'm Hamada. So there's something wrong with the air conditioning? Your boss seemed desperate in keeping the food fresh. Hate to be working this late, but he pays me well, you know. Don't mind me. I'll just quickly check the outside units and head right out. This guy's dirty. Did he just bring a cigarette into the store? No, his pinky's out. Looks like a doctor? He kind of did. Yeah, I thought it was blood. Okay. Charborg is a PR nightmare. Why am I a PR nightmare? This guy walks slow as fuck. Come on. His hair. Oh, it's like a little hat. Wait, is he wearing tinfoil on his head? What? Gauze? Oh no. No, I don't think so. This is something else. How are you gonna fix it without... Where are your tools? Whatever, I'll leave him to it. I'll leave him to it. Hey, he knows what's going on. Watch on CCTV. Good call. We can watch from the safety of inside. Come on! Well, he's not out there.
Wait! Ghost!
No, person. Gotta go save him. Wait. Well, no, he's here. Well, then. One second. Hello, madam. What? Did she just get taller? Whoa. She got shorter. Okay, whatever. One sec. Before I help her, I gotta see what the hell is up with this. Locked. Someone's house? Who's living in the damn back of the convenience store? What the fuck? This place sucks. I thought my house was bad. Look at this little shithole. Wait, what is this? Oh, he left his tool. Wait, why am I fixing it? However, my arms go numb when I try to open it. It feels as though something is grabbing me. Okay, I'm going back. I can't be here. I don't know. This place is haunted. Another one of my houses. No. I gotta go help this lady. Hello. Hey, are you the only one working here? I can't believe this. What kind of manager puts a girl on midnight shift alone? ... I see you have no choice. Well, at the very least, I'll give you my protection charm. Now be careful. I can now go into the house, I bet. Chat, I almost just forgot to close my throat when I was pouring liquid into my mouth. I almost poured liquid straight into my lungs. The brain damage. Trying to drown. Dude, one time when I was a kid, I was drinking green tea when I was really sick. I had tonsillitis and like the flu at the same time. And I took a big drink. I tried to drink it while I was laying down and I started to cough and it went and I inhaled green tea, a lot of it. I inhaled a lot of green tea. And every time I coughed, I'm not lying, chat. Every time I coughed for like literally a month, I would taste green tea. It was awful. Like, I think I got pneumonia from green tea. Pneumonia tag. my stream tag is gonna be pneumonia now. It's gonna be speedrun. Speedrun wrestling and pneumonia. Wait, the toilet? Green tea keeps your stomach nail from rusting. The nail is not still in me. One sec, we're gonna see if this... I can't see the bathroom from here. Charborg, I was watching an old stream of a friend's of Friday the 13th. Loved your silly rap. Thanks. What? Stop doing this! No way I'm locked in here. No way. Ah. Wait half a damn moment. Who knocked over all these cans of tuna and various little lotions and gloves? Someone's in the office. I think someone is in the office. Ah! Oh, that was me. I opened that. I just got chills up and down my body. Do not tell me he's in the locker. Do not fucking tell me he's in the locker. Okay. Maybe my imagination. You know, anything's possible. Okay, wait a second. Maybe not my imagination. Wait, get me out of here. Get me out of this camera. Was that that goblin? Was that that little goblin? What is all this? Talismans? Oh, I picked it up! No, why did I pick that up? A talisman? That does not sound good or pleasant. I just cursed myself, dude. Flush the talisman? What is this for? Go rune crafting. I don't know what to do with the damn talisman. I put it outside, maybe. Maybe we sell talismans, chat. Maybe that's just an item on the menu. Wad it. I want to try to curse myself. Listen, I've talked about this earlier, or the other day, about doing like a Ouija board. I want to go one step further, chat room. I want to curse myself. I want to like get some fucking like demon haunting me. And I'll document it for you guys. Exercise the door. Okay, okay.
Oh, Daddy.
Four? What the hell? Manager? That's the manager? No, wait. Why is he dead? Manager lives in the Get me out of here. I'm locked. I'm locked in. I think he was always looking there. I thought he turned his head to look at me. I thought he turned his head to look at me, but I think he was just always looking there. He did? Oh no. Shut that. Who did I miss? Bot Hunter, thank you for the 3 months, 2 month streak. Thank you, dude. They just say, oh, daddy. I'm not sure who they're referring to because I'm no one's father. Thank you, Tynestein, for 100 bits. The manager tried to do the pass-out game and didn't know the method. So fucking stupid, dude. Thank you, Yuckfu, for the 17-month resub, dude. That's what happens if you fail the pass-out game, chat. That's why you don't need to try it. So stupid. I thought that was my bed. Trevor, that means you need to tell us the right way to pass out so we don't lose the pass out game. What you do, chat, I'll tell you how to do it. You get a hammer and you line it right up on the crown of your head and you dunk, crack yourself in the head. That's how you do the pass out game. I'm just kidding. Soft spot confirmed. Dude, I wish I had a soft spot. I'd make myself trip balls. I would like, I don't know, like get really drunk and like poke my soft spot and like hallucinate demons or something. I don't think that's how it works. Well, I would be the scientist experimenting, dude. Science is a process. Not how that works, but go off. Oh, you don't think touching your brain would fuck you up a little bit? Chat, you can't sit here and tell me that, like, poking your brain wouldn't make you, like, fucking see a demon or something. Dude, why do babies have soft spots? Like, if anything, that's telling me that this little shit isn't ready to come out. Oh, wait, you know what? I think I know why they have soft spots. Is it so they come out easier? Their brain, like, their head squishes when they come out? No, that's not true. That can't be true. Baby come out with a damn cone head. No, that's not right. Wait, so the baby gets all squished up? Huh. manual lowering of IQ. Dude, I'd knock a few points off if I could. I think I'd be happier that way. How many? It would be double digit for sure. I wouldn't go, like, because there's no point going 1 or 2 point. This is why you will never become forklift certified. How do you know I'm not already forklift certified? Guys, I find out how to pass out. I can hear it in your voice. You cannot tell whether or not I have a forklift certification by my voice. Okay, this little freak isn't here. He's taking a shit piss, I bet. No, he's not. I'm not getting jump scared from the locker again. He left all the damn doors open, dude. Excuse me. Okay. I swear to God up in heaven, Lord, listen to me, Lord. If this is a jump scare, it's on you. You could have prevented this. Thank you, Father, our Heavenly Father. Thank you. Wait, I didn't clock in and read my... Wait, I can't clock in. Am I here on my damn day off? Did I walk all the way here on my day off? No way. Well, no, it's not my day off because there's... This is what it looks like in a Joe's Crab Shack. I'm not lying. This is how they, this is their setup.
Looks like the inside of Charborg's stomach.
What? This is nails. Listen, you swallow one nail as a kid and you just get made fun of relentlessly by your chat. I could have died, dude. I could have died. Oh my God. Going back in here. Oh no. This is a hallucination. This isn't real. I swear, if he's in this locker, this is bad. This is gonna be bad.
El Goblino. El Goblino.
What? There's multitudes of them. Well, they're shopping, dude. He's just browsing. Wait, where's he heading? Wait, is he coming right to me? Wait. I'm headed out. That little freak doesn't show up unless on cam. But can he still hurt me? We sell televisions? Oh. Wait a minute. I bet I need to watch. I need to watch where the freak goes, chat. I need to watch where the freak goes. Watch him. You said the top one up there? He said the top one? Okay. Oh no, a puzzle. Chat, I'm not stupid. I may have Bane damage, but I'm not stupid. Watch, top one up there. Bottom one down there. Okay, not bad, not bad.
Charbo, did you get dentures after your teeth fell out?
My teeth didn't fall out. Oh, wait, wait, wait! Fuck! I'm fine. Are you talking about the SCP video? Thank you, Les, for the bits, and thank you... Who is it? Ratchan, thank you for the 3-month resub. Alright, I did it. Chat, now to the untrained eye, that may have looked like mumbo-jumbo nonsense, but to me, a professional, I'm gonna give you a little bit in on something, a little bit in on something. One. Two. Three. And then it was right here. Right down. No, that's not. Okay, we're gonna have to rewatch again. We're gonna have to rewatch this again. That was not correct in any capacity. Oh, I clicked. Okay, wait, watch him, watch him, watch him, watch him. On the aisle closest to the door. Oh wait, I can just do this. Aisle closest to the door, it's the top one. Okay, easy. Aisle closest to the door. Top one. Boom. Do you want help, buddy? Don't call me buddy, dude. It makes me seem like stupid, but I'm not. Top one on the one over there. Okay, okay. I know where that is. Top one on the one over there. Oh my god, but there's so many options. How do I know which one it is? Okay. Where is he? Okay, 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 okay. Watch him, watch him. Keep your eyes on him. How are you supposed to fucking see that? Okay. That's on the right. Oh, Jesus Christ. This might be the puzzle that does me in, dude. You can do it, little guy. Alright, that one's good. Oh, I guess I can confirm it by watching him. Watch him, watch him. I can't tell where he's fucking looking. That's not the right one. I didn't do the right one. VOD watchers skip 1 hour. It's not gonna take me that long. You, oh my god, you gotta... Yeah, yeah, make the noise. Oh my god, chat, why?
Why? Why?
No, we're fine. I remember those two. This is so sad. I'm crying. Oh, God. This kid walks like Charborg thinks. What did you get your degree in? brainology. Might be easier if you turn off VHS.
No, I will never.
Chat, I'm not getting the gamer card taken. Okay, he's down. Okay, he's on the second one down. Okay, that's easy. He's on the second one down. Oh, was it? Which one was it? Which one was it? Left? Are you positive? No, you guys are lying to me. You guys are trying to get my head. Middle, under. There's nothing on my head. Time for a poll. No. All right, look, that one, he's, oh my God, they really, the camera angles are not great for doing this. Watch, let's see where he's standing and see where he's looking, okay? That had to have been left, that had to have been left. Square up to him. Dude, we've talked about fighting children multiple times. I could take a good amount. Alright, last one. This should be it, right? Oh, I missed it. Do I have to wait for him to do a full loop? Ah, we're fine. Don't get heated. Teach him the pass out game. I'm gonna teach him the pass out game, but I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna teach him the wrong instructions. Where did he go? The permanent pass out game. What is a baseball glove technique that you're talking about? Watch him. This is hard to spot. Oh my God, what are you looking at, you freak? Oh shit. I don't remember where that was. I actually don't. Wait, it was right here, right? Was it this one, chat, on the bottom? Left. This one? What an awful puzzle this is. dumbass. Oh my god. Chat, what a fucking miserable puzzle this is. It's just slow and like hard to fucking see. It's not like No, it's not that I don't remember them. It's that I can't tell where he's looking. Alright, we're fine. We're fine.
I'm gonna take your game license, Charborg. I am sorry.
Idiot! Too wrong. Oh. I'm not gonna cry. I'm not gonna cry. Dude, this... Watch him. Okay, that one's easy. Wait, actually, no. I'm not repeating a loop. I'm gonna look. I'm gonna watch. Where? Okay, no. Watch him. The top right one, okay. Bottom. Bottom left. Markiplier did this on first try. Oh, fucking shit, dude. Okay, well, I got this. Right? Like, watch. Right here. Right. Then right. No. Wait. Did I get it? I got it! Is it inside there? Wait. Let me go look on the camera. I think I did get it. I think I actually got it. I can't see CCTV. I'm going home. Give me- Oh my fucking god. Did I get it? It didn't go brown. Speedrunner. I got the speedrunning category for a reason, folks. Hey. Hey, you good? A dream? Was it a dream? It must have been. It must have been. Is that little freak out there? Is he opening the doors? There's a tape. Still use my Merc design for my car in Rocket League? What is a Merc design? Passed out game has me tripping. Send it off to someone else or watch it. I'm watching this shit, dude. I gotta watch this. Wait, watch it? Yes. Are you sure? Yeah, fuck yeah. What am I scared of? A damn videotape? Chinchilla saw it and didn't call it out. Dude, you're not wrong. The chinchilla sat there and watched the dude film me. I can't move. Oh, I got you, Nautical. That's funny. Chat, wait a minute! Ending 2, I just got an achievement for ending 2. What, I should have got the other ending you said? Chat. I think I got the good ending. Cause there was a lady in my bed, that's what I'll say. I'll count that as a win. Virgin. I don't know what that even means. What's up, S'more? Alright, let's see where the last checkpoint is. Maybe there'll be a checkpoint right at the end so we can see the other ending. Or it might make us start all the way over, in which case I will not be getting the other ending. Gremlin is better than Charborg. Other ending is from start. No! We'll just see. I'm gonna double triple check. Yeah, we'll just watch it on YouTube, okay? Yeah. Yep, it's looking like from the start. Alright, we'll watch on YouTube. One sec. What is this damn game called? The Convenience Store. The convenience store, all endings. Alright, chat, let's get in here and see these endings. What is with this border? I don't like that name. It's not my name. What is this music? What? This isn't a tutorial. Why? Dude.
Hey, my name's Charborg, and this is my tutorial on how to win the pass out game.
No, I'm not teaching you how to win the pass out game.
Like and subscribe.
Okay, no, this completely ruins the ambience. Oh, wait. Thank God. We're not watching Naughty Kitty. OMFG so picky. Oh, dude! Let's watch the ending to this horror game, chat. Let's go ahead and watch the ending. I'm not watching fucking... We want Naughty Kitty. No, you don't. Oh, I was sickened by the whole situation. I sealed the VHS tape carefully and sent it off to the sender. Fortunately, the sender's address was on the box. When I was done preparing to send it off, I felt my tense shoulders relax. Too much had happened in a short span. My mind couldn't keep up. I knew I had to rest, but I couldn't fall asleep. Everything about the store terrified me. Inevitably, I had to sit down on a chair to clear up my head. What did I see? Was everything I witnessed even real? Although I was scared, I knew I had to know the truth. I wanted to know what had happened and why. So I turned to the internet about the store. I found a few old articles and forums talking about the location of where the building was made. One comment on a strange forum stood out to me. It said, "There seemed to have been gruesome killings at the property." I searched for the same user's comments in 2009. There was a case where a man who was the mainstay of the family committed a murder-suicide. I determined to investigate the incident further. September 14th, the man killed his... Is it the ending? The man killed his child with a kitchen knife while his wife was, oh, why did I laugh at that? Was off to a grocery shopping at a local supermarket. When the wife came back, it said that she was killed in an extreme way. He then hung himself on the same day. They say that the woman was pregnant at the time of her death. The woman was killed with several nails punctured into her along with her child in her stomach. Like me. I wanted to throw up from the obscene images, but I knew I had to continue. There was a guy that replied to the comment and said that he worked at the same place as him. According to him, the man was often harassed. This is going too fast. Harassed by his boss at work, and he had complained to several colleagues. And on the day of the incident, it said that he had an emotionless face. Imagining what the family had gone through, depression and hatred occupied my head. It was very painful. With tears in my eyes, I closed the internet gently, and called out to the manager to talk about everything I had experienced during the night shift and what I had discovered. However, the calls were never picked up. It was the same over and over again. Then I received a phone call from Mr. Hoso, a franchise leader who I had never met. I had a bad feeling about it. Then, with a shivering voice, he said, "The manager is dead." I couldn't breathe, so it wasn't a dream. And when I asked about the place where it was found, Mr. Hoso said that there was an old storage behind the convenience store, and he was found there after a day of his death. I dropped my phone. I quit my part-time job with a broken feeling. After quitting, I would avoid going near the convenience store whenever I could, because every time I passed in front of the store, I would always feel a sharp stare towards me, and I wouldn't be able to help but to try and pass as quickly as possible so as not to look at the building. A day later, the store had closed down. The reason seems to be due to poor management, but further details were not publicized. At that point, I didn't have the means or the courage to examine it anymore. After a while, the memories of the convenience store started to haze down a bit. One day, as I passed by the now closed down store, I heard a child's voice. There, I saw the woman. Is it going to jump scare me right at the end? Third grade reading level. It's going to jump scare me right at the end. It's going to go. Bow, 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 bow. Well, I got the really short ending. Well, I got the actual like cutscene ending, so I guess that was actually the good one. That was actually the good one. Oh. All right. We did it. Putting my favorite song in the world on. How long is Bloodwash, dude? I don't know if I've got another full game in me. I think that one's like another hour, isn't it? Speedrun it. One sec, let me see. I want to do how long to beat. How long to beat? Bloodwash, 1 hour. Three minutes on a good day. We might save Bloodwash for another day, chat. I'm getting hungry, and I don't want to rush through it because I've been wanting to play that one. So 3 hours for me. Yeah. No One Lives Under the Lighthouse. I need to revisit that one as well. That one got completely changed. There was like a lot of changed stuff about it. The director's cut. All right, I guess that's it for me tonight, chat. I'll be back tomorrow, maybe with that VR...